3:16 and 17, "For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him." And Romans 10:13, "Everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved." I was so long, oh no hope I saw, until you came along and touched my very soul. I didn't know. Didn't know hope like this. The freedom I had, alive in me. Jesus, I'll always remember that moment you righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but completely lean on Jesus' name. On Christ, the solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand.
Why do you build your home? Soul, deliver you, love is in full control. Life.
Invisible, the only God, be honor and glory forever and ever. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace. And all of God's children said, amen. Praise God. Thank you, guys. God bless you. Thank you. You're welcome, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Bless you. Hello, sir.
Where are you going?
You're welcome. Hey, the blessing is all mine, right? Bless you. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Bless you, my friend. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Praise God. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Amen. Well, then, all the glory is his. I'm blessed, like, when I get a chance to come here. No, I always leave here feeling like just really good, really good.
Amen.
Amen.
I appreciate you, man. Glory to God.
Glory to God. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. Thank you. Amen. God bless you guys. Thank you. I don't know. It takes me a while to tear stuff down, but thank you very much. Well, thank you. It's very kind. I'm okay, but thank you, sir, for your help. Hold on 1 second. Let me just stop this.